There are people in this country who work hard every day. Not for fame or fortune do they strive, but the fruits of their labor are worth more than their pay. And it's time a few of them were recognized. Hello, Detroit auto worker, let me thank you for your time. You work a 40-hour week for a living, just to send it on down the line. Hello, Pittsburgh steel mill worker, let me thank you for your time. You work a 40-hour week for a living, just to send it on down the line. This is for the one who swings the hammer, driving home the nail. For the one behind the counter, ringing up the sales. For the one who fights the fire, the one who brings the mail. For everyone who works behind the scenes, you can see them every morning in the factories and the fields, in the city streets and the quiet country towns. Working together like spokes inside a wheel, they keep this country turning around. Hello, Kansas, Wheatfield farmer, let me thank you for your time. You work a 40-hour week for a living, just to send it on down the line. Hello, West Virginia coal miner, let me thank you for your time. You work a 40-hour week for a living, just to send it on down the line. This is for the one who drives the big rig up and down the road. For the one out in the warehouse bringing in the load. Or the waitress, the mechanic, the policeman on patrol. For everyone who works behind the scenes, with a spirit you can't replace with no machine. Hello, America. Let me thank you for your
American pride. Something you feel inside, something you can't describe. American pride. Dad said, son, I'm proud you won, but the game is more than any toy. Mama said, now, son, say sir and say ma'am, and be proud you're Southern born. You play when you're hurt, and you work when you're tired. That was Grandpa's way. And the biscuits are better at Granny's house, and the gravy tastes great all day. American pride, yes it is, something you feel inside, something you can't describe. Something you cannot hide. American pride. Something you feel inside. Traditions run deep and wide. With American baby is born, we all celebrate with tears of joy in family eyes. 'Cause we all know the baby will grow up with American pride. Yeah, we work and we play and we have our own ways, and we don't all look alike. But if the cause is right, we stand up and fight to protect our American pride. Sing it, sing it, sing it. American pride. Yes, it is. It's something you feel inside. It's something you can't describe. It's something you cannot hide. American pride. Something you feel inside. Traditions run deep and wide. With American pride. With American.
Until we meet again, happy. happy trails to you. Keep smiling until then. Who cares about the clouds if we're together?